two, go.
Yeah.
it lasts a year. Well, let's do it before it dies. Well, you and I may die too. I wanna live now with you too. This song is not as much of a message number as that last. This is known as a picaresque modern lover's myth song. The dream world of... what?
Ride down on the highway, ride down, not too much in step, but we'll have a promise on the highway.
the Museum of Fine Arts in Boston.
Musically, instrumentally, they sound a lot better.
Well, first I go to the room with the age. Keep this in his hands. But if I had from the side a girl for a hand, well, I could look through the paintings. I could look right through them. Because I'd find something that I understand. I understand a girl. She understood the European scene of 1943. But now she does all the things that me modern lovers just can't stand. So we can't worry if she sleeps with another man. Well, she cracked and we're sad, but we won't. She cracked and still hurt. You're all right. Who actively discourage it, partly by their stage demeanor, if not coming out and brazenly saying we hate it when people dance. We understand how any audience could be intimidated by this over the past 4 years and could, you know, hesitate to dance when the modern lovers play, fearing that they'll infringe on our sensibilities and they'll think that we're not intellectual. But we don't mind. So if anyone loves to dance, love this song.
Thank you. killed.
Cause I'm still living, and I still love the old world.
like, and so we want to do the song, one of the oldest ones we have. It's about 3 years old. And it's so sad to be left alone, to fly into the mystery, and it takes great courage, so we say. Well, it's 8 o'clock to a different repair shop next time. Well, our telephone doesn't ring. My telephone doesn't ring. Say there's this girl who'd never call me and makes you hate yourself on days like that. But then sometimes you can see through this awful sadness. And then you think, I won't die now. I'll stay around so I can be dignified and old sometimes. 1, 2, 3, 4, my telephone doesn't ring. Well, she'd never call me, and spring is sad today. But I can see through the blinding, miserable sadness. They say, don't die. Someday you'll be a dignified fool. Well, my friends say I deceive myself. Well, I know how to take a challenge and say, don't die. Someday we'll be a dignified noble. And say, hey, kids. Through this stinking, bleak sadness, and say, all right, don't die. Someday we could be dignified. Well, now, see the mountain. Oh, my love and I used to stand on this mountain. The sunshine, she's dead, I cried. But even I couldn't see through the blinding, stinking sadness. Your money's worth of music, but you're getting more than your money's worth of tuning, ha ha. It's okay, it's all worth it, in spite of all this. Okay, it's called Pablo Picasso, it's about loneliness and anger. song. Some guys try to pick up girls and get called an asshole, but this never happened to Pablo Picasso. He could walk down your street and girls would not resist and stare because Pablo Picasso never got called. Song about Cambridge loneliness. That it has that myth of Cambridge beat to it.
Does anyone out there have beer?
sleep with me, I'll still be with you. I'm gonna meet you on the astral plane. The astral plane, where dark is light. The astral plane, where I'll go insane. We will hold each other from the other in our hands. I wanna see you today. Where I'll prove my love and drop what's inside. I'm gonna meet you on the astral plane. The astral plane. The late night. The astral plane. Or I'll go insane. Where we've known each other for a million years. How can you just stay away? Where I won't complain and I'll have no tears. We'll be together on the astral plane. Wish them well and hope they find their true soulmate on earth this time. Jared. It's very pretty. This is the song of remembrance for old girlfriends. Well, who now live with someone else? Part of our lives, but now they've gone. We still see them when the world is beautiful. Well, we men may find other girls, but the song's written for the ones softer who were just never meant for us. And we wish them well and hope they find their true soulmate on earth this time. Well, one for your sweetheart of the third grade, who held your hand but moved away, and one for the girl who smiled at you in the street, but then flew away into the mystery. Well, we men may find other girls, but the song was written for the ones who were just never meant for us. And we wish them well and hope they find their true soulmate on earth this time. And one for the little girl, 5 years old with the long brown hair, who's smiling on the carpet of her split-level home. And one for the girl who invited you inside when you were just 13 years old. Well, we men can be real strong, and we may find other girls someday, but the song was written for the ones who were just never meant for us. And we wish them well and hope they find their true soulmate on earth this time. Okay, Jerry. Them well, and we hope they find the true soul on earth this time. Well, one for the girl who understands, but who now lives in unknown lands. Well, how could she go? We men can't know, but still we hope to see them again, 'cause this is the song of remembrance for old girlfriends, who now live with someone else. Well, that's right, well, part of our lives, but now they've gone. But we still see them when the world seems beautiful. Sex again. It's about being away from New York City. It's about seeing all your friends want to hurt themselves and deciding that you are all your friends go bye bye. Okay. Well, this taste of New York City has me flat out on the ground. I know my girlfriend and suburbs. right by the neon highway. We want to thank everyone for coming. This is going to be our last song tonight. One, two, three, four.